What is up? 556 Gaming here, and you can see we're rocking war mode, and it's car 98s. Exactly what I wanted. I played one match before this, car 98s, zero deaths. I won it, it was sweet. It gave me a confidence booster. I've really been working on my sniping skills, especially close range. Long range, I don't care. Long range, I can do that. That's not a big deal. But sniper rifles in close quarters is nasty. That guy got shredded. So did that guy. I haven't played war mode really since it came out. So this is like my second match since the mode dropped. I'm gonna shut up here in just a minute. I just want to explain what the video is about real fast. I ended up dying right here, and I wasn't really paying attention to my kill feed. The Bushka. Yes, the Bushka. He's in this match. And from then on, I wanted to see how I fared with Bushka. We get into a few altercations. See right there? Is where I noticed he's in here. And the whole reason I've been doing this close quarter sniping stuff is because of the Bushka. So this video is for you, Bushka. Thank you. You kind of got my gears turning. You guys, if you haven't watched the Bushka, go watch him. He is the man. Full of knowledge, great tactician. He's got it all. So take a look, guys, and I'll talk to you again later. as you can see, I'm one kill away from winning. I'm pumped. I'm looking all over for enemies. All over. The Bushka strikes again. Kept me out of the match long enough I couldn't get one more kill. Thanks for watching, everyone. Huge shout out to Bushka. Thank you.